Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day, and thanks for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. My next guest is Emily May. She's the co-founder and executive director of Holla Back. She's telling us how to get involved in the movement and get training also, too, as a 5D bystander intervention methodology. Okay, she'll explain all of that to us. Emily, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Thank you so much for having me. Pleasure to be here.
All right. So, okay, first, tell me about this being co-founder and executive director of Holla Back. Tell me about Holla Back.
Yeah, so Holla Back is a global people-powered movement to end harassment in all of its forms. And last year, we launched a new initiative alongside L'Oreal Paris, who has long been committed to women's self-worth with that famous tagline, "Because you're worth it," to train 1 million people all around the world in how to respond when they see street harassment or if they experience it themselves. So we're launching this initiative, Stand Up Against Street Harassment, and really proud to be able to get anybody in this country who wants to be trained for free.
What is street harassment? That's a term my public needs to be familiar with. What does that mean?
So street harassment is sexual harassment in public space. So you're talking about things like inappropriate staring, whistling, animal noises, comments about your body, even things like groping or standing uncomfortably close to somebody when they move away, you come back in, following, stalking. This is broadly how we define street harassment. And it's the number one issue facing women around the world, according to research.
And this week marks Street Harassment Week. I didn't know we had a Street Harassment Week. Forgive me for not being informed.
We do. We have a Street Harassment Week, and it's global. So people all around the world are taking actions. And we're so excited to be able to offer our free training every single day this week at standup-us.com. You can come take that free 15-minute training there on the spot, or click on the events tab and sign up with a live training from a member of our team. Those trainings are virtual, they're 1 hour long, and you can get all of your questions answered.
Okay, and finally, I'm going to ask you, you say you have this partnership with L'Oreal. It's got to be important for them to lend their name to this.
Yeah, I mean, it's really, I'm going to be honest, it's a dream come true to partner with L'Oreal Paris. They're the largest women's makeup brand. Their values aligned with us. They believe that women deserve to feel worth it. And we're able to take this training and scale it farther than we have ever even imagined, training 1 million people before the end of the year. I've been doing this work for 15 years, and it's just phenomenal to see this issue championed by such a big multinational brand.
Well, it's phenomenal for you to stop by the Valder Beebe Show and to educate me and my listening audience. Once again, where do we go?
Go to standup-us.com and come to our free training.
Emily May, I'll take the training. Thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having me.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.